Jasper has invested in a state-of-the-art Mazak CNC unit specifically to machine overhead cam bores, achieving Jasper's tight machining specifications. Jasper heads are loaded onto an assembly called a tombstone, which holds up to 4 heads. The Mazak rotates the tombstone in the machine, where a run-a-shaw probe identifies each head and assigns the proper machining operation. A highly precise cutting bar is automatically loaded into the machine. Cutting oil filtered up to 10 microns is pumped through the cutting bar, aiding in the removal of debris while cutting. This also helps achieve a surface finish of 5 to 10 RA within the overhead cam bores. For cylinder heads with multiple size cam journals, a dual stage process is used. The first cutting bar machines a pilot into the first cam bore. The second cutting tool ensures proper concentricity in the machining of all other cam bore diameters. The Mazak maintains a cam bore positioning of up to 1/1000th of an inch. After machining, the cam bores are measured with a highly precise dial bore gauge, verifying the bores are within Jasper's tight specifications. It's just another way a Jasper remanufactured product will meet or exceed your customers' expectations. Make Jasper your brand of choice.